we're privileged to be here in the government summit this year and pledged to empowerment. And this is a beginning of many amazing, bright future for women, not only in the United Arab Emirates, but also in the world.